Securing your Azure resources couldn't be easier. We have a feature called Security Center. It's sort of like the guardian angel for all your resources. It just sits there watching your infrastructure and alerts you to anything that needs to be addressed. Say, for example, you're not using multi-factor authentication. It'll actually alert you to that and then give you remediation steps on how to go enable multi-factor authentication. It's not a, this is broken, now go figure out how to fix it. It's that this is broken and here's exactly how to go to fix it. I remember I didn't have the right encryption on my databases and it alerted me to it. I literally clicked a single button and it went and encrypted all of my data at rest. It's monitoring what type of compliances that you need. If you're processing credit cards, you gotta be PCI compliant. It'll actually go through all the regulations, look at your infrastructure, and tell you where you need to go and secure your infrastructure to make sure that you are PCI compliant, HIPAA compliant. Whatever compliance or governance that you have, Security Center is already designed to be watching your infrastructure to make sure that it complies to those governances. And it can also go back in and look for attacks that are happening against your infrastructure and help you make sure you're not having a denial of service attack or a brute force attack. Help you secure your infrastructure, and all you have to do is use Azure. The rest of it just happens.